tried to upload this one earlier, so I will attach it to this so that you can swipe up and watch.
On this because just the outside is already so soft. You don't need it. You stay right there. I'll get back to you. Green olives. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Green olives is on the list today because my entire life I thought that green olives were disgusting. I thought I hated them. I thought they were foul and repulsive. There was black olives that were by God. I was slipping out on my pinky, wiggling around in my mouth. But a green olive? Get that away, you foul scum! Olive, you bet your bottom dollar. Today, because my entire life, I thought that green olives were disgusting. I thought I hated them. I thought they were foul and repulsive. There was a black olive? You bet your bottom dollar. I was slipping that on my pinky, wiggling around and popping it in my mouth. But a green olive? Get that away, you foul scum! This coffee is already kicked in and I'm not even halfway done with it. But then, I was in the UK with my sister. She kept asking for green olives in the dressing room. And she kept eating them. And I was so hungry. I was like, I'm gonna bite the bullet and eat green olives. I forgot what they tasted like. I ate one. And then realized I had never actually tasted a green olive. And I did that thing that I hate the most, in which I say I hate something before I try it. I am so upset with myself because I spent my entire life hating green olives when I should have been eating them every single day. I love them so much. The Christmas section at Target. The Christmas section at Target makes me want to buy everything at Target. I walked by it and I was like,